Bruce Willis. Fact 1. Willis rose to fame playing David Addison on the hit show Moonlighting alongside Sybil Shepherd in the 1980s. Fact 2. His breakthrough action role came as John McClane in 1988's Die Hard, which he reprised in several lucrative sequels over the following decades. Fact 3. Willis has appeared in popular films like Pulp Fiction, Armageddon, The Sixth Sense, Sin City, and Red, establishing himself as an A-list star.